Magandang araw. Dito po sa PhilCam, marami kaming natatanggap na tanong tungkol sa requirements ng Pag-ibig Housing Loan. Kaya ginawa po namin itong video na ito para maintindihan natin kung qualify tayo o hindi sa Pag-ibig Loan.
Ito po ang 10 utos ng Pag-ibig sa OFW para maka-housing loan. Babasahin po muna natin sila at explain pagkatapos. Utos number 1, at least 24 monthly savings. Utos number 2, lump sum payment of the required 24 months savings is allowed. Number 3, not more than 65 years old. Number 4, not more than 70 years old at maturity of the date of loan application.
Utos number 5,
has the legal capacity to acquire and encumber real property.
Utos number 6,
pass satisfactory background and credit checks of Pag-ibig. Number 7, pass satisfactory employment and business checks of Pag-ibig. Number 8, has no outstanding Pag-ibig short-term loan in arrears at the time of loan application. At number 9, has no Pag-ibig fund housing loan that was foreclosed, cancelled, bought back due to default, or subjected to dacion in pago. Utos number 10, if with existing Pag-ibig fund housing loan, either as principal borrower or co-borrower, info must be updated. So ayan po ang 10 utos ng OFW para maka-housing loan. Okay, isa-isahin po natin sila. Number 1, at least 24 monthly savings, hindi bababa sa 24 months. Number 2, pinapayagan ang kabuuang pagbabayad ng kinakailangan 24 buwan na savings. Number 3, hindi higit sa 65. Number 4, hindi higit sa 70. Number 5, may legal na kapasidad upang makuha at ma-encumber ang tunay na pag-aari. Okay, number 6, pumasa sa background credit check. Number 7, pumasa sa employment business check. Number 8, pumasa, walang natitirang Pag-ibig short-term fund loan na may atraso sa oras ng aplikasyon ng utang. Number 9, walang Pag-ibig fund housing loan na foreclosed, nakansila, binili dahil sa default o napailalim sa dasyon in pago. And number 10, kung mayroong Pag-ibig housing fund loan, alinman bilang punong nanghihiram o co-borrower, dapat itong i-update. At ayan po ang 10 utos para makaloan ng Pag-ibig. Maraming salamat po. Sana nakatulong kami.
Hindi po madali gumawa ng video. Kaya like and subscribe and share lang po para mas marami pa kami magawa. Salamat.